cars made here are an old Fiat design from Italy with a Turkish name on it. The plant's partly Turkish owned and it provides a lot of jobs for Turkish workers. Labor is relatively cheap, no robots here, so methods of manufacture are old-fashioned and the quality of the cars is low.